We welcome you to the splendor and the glory that is the Royal Rumble. You are looking live at the sold-out arena where 16,697 WWE fans are all waiting for the answer to the question, who will be the one? We liken the Royal Rumble to the All-Star Game, and I'm sitting next to a true All-Star, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, are you ready for this?
Oh, yeah. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
Look out! Headbutt!
That's impact, and then some. Incredible.
Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine up, Justin. Jeez. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, that's a brutal headbutt.
The ninja with momentum.
When it comes to skills in the squared circle, Alberto Del Rio is second to none. Del Rio can grapple on the mat. He's a submission expert and is a mixed martial art expert. Del Rio was a gold medalist in the Pan American Games and can even take to the air with a luchador.
What a bonus! And will this be it? And he manages to get the shoulder up.
GPS to find the mark.
And there's the reversal.
You know, Cole, Alberto Del Rio's abilities make him a unique opponent. The thing about it is that in every area Del Rio can fight in, he's practically an expert. It's tough to beat that.
Watch it! Ooh. Oh my gosh! Are you kidding me? Look! Oh. Yeah! Oh, this headshot! He's out! Ooh, talk about getting flat!
Lateral press. And the ninja pops the shoulder up.
Oh, there it is! Oh!
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Here are some highlights from the match.
Here is your winner and still the United States champion, representing the Faces of Fear, Reptile.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he is the true and deserving champion.